How to fix this tray again later. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step, click settings, click apps and notifications, click apps and wait a second for loading. So scroll down, force your app trees, click for stop, click OK and click storage, click clear data and click OK and click clear cache. After these steps, don't forget to restart your phone. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.